tonight in the NBA. Lakers down the Hornets 103-87. Kobe Bryant had 29 points for LA, and in the process went over the 3,000-point mark. He's the best player in NBA history to do that, and the youngest player ever to reach the 3,000-point plateau. J.R. Smith hits a buzzer beater, lifting the Knicks over the Bobcats 100-98. Spurs down the Bucks 110-99. San Antonio gets his 15th win of the year. They tied Oklahoma City in the most wins in the NBA. Clippers over the Mavericks 112-90. Griffin, 19 points, 13 rebounds. Celtics over the Timberwolves, 104.